On behalf of the Champlin Park High School orchestras, I want to extend a special thank you to those who have served in our armed forces. We haven't been able to gather the entire orchestra together in one place since the beginning of the school year, but thanks to some help from our tech-savvy friends at the district, we've been able to gather virtually for this tribute. The faces and the names that you'll see in this video are a few of our personal heroes. Family, friends, former Champlin Park High School orchestra students, teachers, colleagues. We know that there are many ways to serve our country and our community. And today, we honor those who have served in uniform. Your commitment to service and your courage inspire us at a time when our nation is divided. We can be united in our gratitude to you. Thank you for reminding us that our lives are not ours alone, but that we belong to each other.